Have you ever wondered why South Korea has one of the fastest and highest quality internet connections in the world while the USA is lagging behind? In this video, we'll be diving deep into the internet speed, quality, and access battle between these two countries and uncovering the reasons behind their differences. South Korea has consistently been ranked as having the fastest internet speed and highest quality in the world for several years now. The average internet speed in South Korea is around 28 megabits per second, while the average in the US is only around 14 megabits per second. However, access to the internet is also a crucial factor in the comparison between the two countries. In South Korea, there is a high level of internet access, with almost all citizens having access to the internet. The government has invested heavily in providing fast, affordable, and accessible internet to its citizens, with public spaces like cafes and libraries offering free Wi-Fi. In the US, however, access to the internet is not as widespread, with around 15% of Americans lacking access to the internet. This lack of access is often due to socioeconomic factors, with low-income families and rural areas being the most affected. Additionally, internet service providers in the US often charge high prices for internet access, making it less affordable for some Americans. This lack of access to the internet can also affect the quality of the internet connection that Americans receive. With fewer people using the internet, there is less demand for internet infrastructure, and internet service providers may have less incentive to invest in improving their services. In conclusion, the internet speed, quality, and access battle between South Korea and the USA is a complex issue with many contributing factors. While South Korea has invested heavily in fiber optic cables, regulated internet service providers, and integrated technology into education, the US lags behind in these areas, resulting in slower, lower quality, and less accessible internet. Understanding the factors that contribute to these differences is crucial in improving the situation for both countries. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe for more informative content like this.